at the beginning of lockdown, I was like, oh, it's really cool because I can record my stuff without the stress of being in front of a load of people. But when I went to do Rock at the Edge, I realized how much I missed that and like how different it is not having an audience. Yeah.